Good evening, guys. My name is Tommy and welcome to Northern Ear Reactions. How are you? I hope you're all okay. Tonight we are listening to another band from the 60s. This time it is Creedence Clearwater Revival. And the song that we're going to be listening to is called The Midnight Special. This won this week's Discord vote. And yeah, it's a band that I've not had on the channel before. I recognise the band. I think they sang Bad Moon Rising, which is a song that I'm familiar with. But other than that, I don't think I've heard any other songs by this band. So I'm just going to jump in. This is Creedence Clearwater Revival with The Midnight Special. Let's just make sure that you can see what you need to see. And let's just jump in. Let's go.
In the morning,
the blues,
you hear the work bell ring, and I march you to the table. You see the same old thing, ain't no food upon the table, there's no fork up in the pan. But you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with the man.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a ever-loving light on me.
Yonder come Miss Rosie. How in the world did you know? By the way she wears an apron.
Me.
That was a really good song, actually. That was really, had a really good feel to it. Blues song, typical. Is this an original by Creedence Clearwater Revival? Because a lot of these kind of blues style songs are often revamped and borrowed from original blues songs. So that'll be interesting. First question that I've got then, is this original by this band? But yeah, typical blues song. It sounded like it was 12 bar blues. If it wasn't, it was very close. It sounded like it was 1-4-5 12 bar blues as well, which is just typical. You know, if it's E, it's E, A, B, 7, or some kind of variation of that. I love the bass, just a simple root and fifth bass line. I loved the call and response between the vocals and that guitar on the right-hand side. That guitar was really soothing, actually. Quite simple but effective responses. Then we had the vocals in the chorus. I thought that was really nice, especially the vocals towards the end where there was no other instruments. And you got to really hear the spectrum of ranges that the vocals were covering when they were doing those harmonies. That was very, very good. Lyrically, it sounds like prison. They're talking about, you know, you gotta head over to the kitchen, but there's no food on the table. But you ain't complaining, otherwise you'll get in trouble with the man. He talks about if you're ever in Houston and you make any mistakes, you get in trouble with the law, you'll just end up prison bound. So he's basically saying, you know, once you're out, anything that you do, you're back in prison. That middle verse, though, sounds like there's some kind of hope. Someone is trying to free him, or at least he is praying to be freed by this person. And then the chorus is about the midnight special. Now, I don't know what the midnight special is. Sounds like some kind of train or bus or so I don't know whether he's saying, like, what does he say? Let it shine down on me, let the midnight special shine down on me. I don't know. If it is a train, why would it shine on you? I suppose if it's midnight, the torch from the train might shine on you. I'm not sure. Unless the midnight special is some kind of like random picking to get people out of prison. And he's saying, you know, please let it be me today. I don't know. Have they got some kind of escape planned or something like that? But I definitely get prison vibes. I definitely get this desire to be out and to be free but not being able to. And I think overall, yeah, that was a really catchy song, actually. That was exactly up my street. You know, you had quite interesting, quite nice music, great vocals, interesting lyrics, nice harmonies, simple, not too much of a task to listen to, quite accessible. Yeah, that was great. Creedence Clearwater Revival, the Midnight Special. I hope you've liked the reaction. If you have, then take a look around the channel, and if you like what you see, then consider subscribing. Get involved in the comments if you've got any information, or if I've made any slight mistakes with my assessment of the song, or if you've got any recommendations on other songs or other artists from the same era that I should be listening to, that would be great too. But other than that, guys, thank you very much for tuning in. I'll be back again tomorrow for some more reactions. Until then, guys, have a good night, stay safe, and I'll see you soon. Take care.